Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the alarm tone of your alarms on iPhone or any other iOS device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. First, open up the Clock app. In the Clock app, tap on the Alarm tab from the bottom if it's not already open. Now tap Edit from the top left of the alarm screen. In Edit mode, tap on the alarm whose tone you want to change. Here, select sound. You can now choose from a list of default alarm sounds. Tap on one to hear a preview. To set a tone as your current one, simply tap it and then press back and it will be saved. If you have songs on your iPhone, you can tap pick a song and then choose the one you want from your library. You can also purchase tones from the Tone Store here. Be sure to tap Save once you are done editing the alarm. You can change the tone for each alarm you have and have a different tone for every alarm if you want to. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.